Good evening. Three British men are facing long prison sentences tonight after pleading guilty to terrorism offences. All three were charged with preparing for acts of terrorism by plotting to go to Pakistan and train there. One of the men had worked for the Metropolitan Police. Another was a recent convert to Islam. As our Home Affairs...
Can you guess which one was the convert?